subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
Hey guys, my name is Simran Sadrangani and I'm here with Beauty Book by Nykaa and the Wedding Brigade. Today I'm going to be showing you all a versatile day makeup look that could be used for the wedding season that transforms easily into a night look with a few easy tricks. I have Meghna here today as my muse. I've prepped and primed her skin and I'm going to be going on to doing her base now. We'll start by correcting. I am using the Nykaa Skin Genius Concealer and Corrector Palette in the shade Deep to correct her under eye and any pigmentation on her skin. I'm using an orange corrector to conceal all the pigmentation that she has and blending it in. I'm now going to be using a lighter shade to brighten her under eye. I'm using a mixture of True Tan and the Almond Beige for her foundation. So I'm done with the base. I'm going to be setting this in with the Nykaa Compact in the shade Cozy Chestnut. I'm going to be now contouring her face for a little definition for the cheekbone area and the jawline. I'm now going to be using the Nykaa Get Cheeky Blush in the shade Malibu Barbie to add some color to her face. Now going on to the Nykaa highlighter palette in the shade Glitterati to highlight her cheekbones and her T-zone area. Moving to the brows, using the Brow Chika Wow eyebrow pencil. The cool part of this pencil is that it has a spoolie at the other end of it, so I can just comb out her eyebrows once I'm done filling them in. So one of my tricks to sober down the eyebrows if it becomes a bit too dark is to use a beauty blender and go on over it. Moving on to the best part of the makeup, the eyeshadow. So I'm going to be doing a brown smoky eye for Meghna because it complements her gold lehenga the best. I'm using the Nykaa eyeshadow palette called Crazy in Love. This is a really pretty shiny gold, adding a little glitter to her entire look. Now for the brown smoky transition, I'm going to be using the Nykaa eyeshadow palette called Dare to Bare. Just smoking it out with a darker shade of brown. I'm also trying to contour the eye so that it gives proper shape and definition to the eye. To complete the eye look and to add some more definition to the eye, I'm now going to be using the Nykaa Glamorize Eye Pencil called Bronze Beam. So for the day look, I prefer going for a nudish, pinky, fresh and subtle lipstick color. So I'm using the Nykaa liquid lipstick in the shade Le Pondi. This is the perfect shade of nude and pink both put together.
So I'm done with the day look. We've gone with nice shades of browns and neutrals and added some glow to the face. I'm going to now leave Meghna to go and deck up a little bit more, do her hair and put on some jewellery and then come back to transition her into the night look.
Hi guys, I'm back and excited to transform Meghna's day look into a night look. So we'll start off by transforming her eyes into a more smoky kind of look with the Nykaa eyeshadow palette in Smoking Hot. So I'm going to be adding black to her eyes. Now I'm going to use Nykaa's Get Inked and Get Winged eyeliners to create a dramatic winged liner for Meghna. Now using the Nykaa I Am Smoky Kajal, I'm going to go in with the waterline and below the waterline to add more of a dramatic effect to Meghna's eye look. Guys, so the last trick for the transition from the day look to the night look is the lip. So I'm going to be going in with a bold lip and I have with me the Nykaa So Matte Lipstick in the shade Wicked Vine. So guys, this is the final night look that we created on Meghna. I hope you guys like it. You can use the day look and the night look for any function for the wedding season. To shop this look, log on to Nykaa.com. Please like, share and subscribe to Nykaa TV. See you guys soon. Bye.